Hometowns Week and the Final Four. Holly, Jay, Brooke and Carlie all introduced Jimmy to their families, and nerves kind of got the better of Jimmy when he met Carly's family, which led to some awkward comments.
What is the thing you see in Carl that you like?
I guess it's like kind of like a calm stability. It's like just always very calm and just predictable.
No!
But yeah, also, yeah.
As it came out of my mouth, I'm thinking, that didn't sound right. I'm just so nervous meeting Carly's family that I'm gonna put my foot in it somewhere. Cue me putting my foot in it.
There's just something missing for him, and hopefully he's got that with one of the other girls.
Carly joins us now live from Victoria. It's nice to see you, Carly. Wow, he didn't choose his words very well, did he? Calm and predictable, he described you as. What did you think about that?
Good morning, guys. Yeah, look, it's probably not the most romantic way to describe me, but I was the first hometown and I know he was nervous to meet my family. So I did know what he was trying to say. I think Jimmy really tried to use me as a bit of a pillar of strength through the experience and knew I stayed out of the drama. And so I think he was trying to convey that he trusts talking with me, but, yeah, I think he just used the wrong words.
Ooh. Yeah, he did for sure. Let's go with that one. Aside from that awkward comment, your hometown visit seemed like it went quite well. How did you feel after hometowns? I mean, and how are you feeling now about it?
Hometowns were beautiful. It was so nice to see my family, and I actually genuinely enjoyed inviting Jimmy into our home.
Right.
To be honest, after hometowns, I got a bit rattled, and between hometowns and the rose ceremony, I was really emotional. And then I guess when it all happened and I didn't receive a rose, I almost thought, maybe that was my intuition telling me something. Maybe this isn't right for me. So that was really interesting to go through. But now I'm great. I'm really enjoying watching the series back, and it's obviously bringing back so many happy and strange memories. But, yeah, I'm doing really well.
Oh, super.
You certainly impressed Jimmy's mum. She loved you. She thought you were perfect for Jimmy. Did you think you had it in the bag when you got mum's approval?
Oh, I love meeting my partner's family. I think maybe because family's so important to me too. So meeting Susan was awesome. She is such a wonderful woman. Hopefully I'll get to see her again one day and have a glass of wine with her. But aww. I got such a beautiful, warm feeling from Susan, and she got that from me too. So, yeah, it was really nice. She's lovely.
Oh, great. Yeah, she saw how genuine you were, yeah? You might not have won Jimmy's heart, but have you found love now? And if not, would you consider being the Bachelorette, maybe?
Mm. Well, no, I haven't found love. Bachelorette, wowee. Look, I guess never say never. Australia's obviously shown that they're wanting to see women in their 30s find love too, and it's not just a 20s game, so... Look, hearing all the support from everyone that despite having a lot of my life together and, you know, trying to go through this journey to find love, you know, that support's been amazing. So, look, if it happens. Look, I'm not banking on it, but I'd consider it, I guess, if there was ever a knock on my door.
Of course, she's open.
So who will win Jimmy's heart? Will it be Holly, Brooke or Jay? Don't miss the Bachelor Australia Wednesday night at 7:30 on 10 and 10 Play on Demand. Carly, it was great watching you. We're sorry you didn't find your person this time round, but I'm sure he's out there.
Thank you, guys. Have a wonderful day.
Great. All the best.